Welcome back, everybody, to American Outback. Episode 9, I believe. Woohoo! American Outback 17 here on Farm and Simulator 17. Mr. Blue Farms. They're like, what the heck is that down there? Folks, first, let me take a look right here. Leased out to Scorpion King. And been kind of busy, and y'all will see that here in just a minute. I'm gonna insert a clip that I recorded, but I cut down all the trees that's on the side around. Remember I said I was gonna cut the trees down, put the solar panels up. Okay, well I cut the trees down, and yeah, as you can see, and this little pool right here didn't cut. There we go. Now I feel happy. I sold a few bales. I wasn't too far away from having enough for the trailer. So I sold a couple bales. Came over here. Whoa. Scorpion's missing some parts. But I guess that's realistic. It does that in real life. Folks, how y'all doing today? I hope y'all going to enjoy this. First part of the video is going to be about tree cutting, probably. And we got a lot of trees up there we're going to cut, but that's going to be a little reason later on. Before I sold this thing, it come in handy. But, yeah, it's got some side effects to it, and it does not have the horsepower that it's supposed to have. Brought this stump grinder with me and this here. I can't remember if I leased the stump grinder or bought it, but I did lease this trailer for right now. Or did I? No, I think I bought the trailer. I leased the Scorpion. Yeah, there we go. But as you can see in the video, I will come through here and then just start chipping away at the trees. And yeah. But first part of this video is going to be about that. Second part is going to be why we're doing this and a little bit of farm work. So, I'll just tell you right now. I'm going to go ahead and clear this whole top, this whole block here. As you can see, I can't pull a map up right now because I got all my things off so I can cut better. But we're going to place a couple windmills up here. It's going to take us a little bit to do that. But the money we make off these logs is going to buy us another solar panel or two. Yeah. And as you can see, way over there, got some more grass to pick up. We're pretty much waiting on our crops to grow right now, so we're in standby mode. But we do have one field to spray over there. And probably some animals to feed. So other than that, that's going to be it. I'm fixing to insert the clip right now. Yeah, it says that she flow, no, she must flow. Yeah. It says that she flow, no, she must flow. Yeah. It's a man, young Josh A. coming through with the plan. I wrote a couple songs and I gained a couple lives. Moved to Orlando, now I'm living fine. Yeah, I got a brain for a dentist and I train like a menace. But the passion is music, I've been in it for a minute. Goddamn, giving it in my life like a throwback. How far I've came, man, that's so rad. I remember when they said my music so bad. Young, shy, and chosen. They laugh until they hear this young man go in. I've been making the killing, just chasing my dreams. Right until I cannot breathe, yeah. Yeah, it says that she flow, no, she must flow. Yeah. It says that she flow, no, she must flow. Yeah. It says that she flow, no, she must flow. Yeah. Man, what can I say?
mixtape, yeah. This is my passion. You're only ready for the tape and the game will tap in. I just really wanna make a man, I'll make it happen. And there's gonna be more than just pointless stabbing. Drop love and I found a new outlet. Girls on me, I swear they need a new outfit. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's that Zet, Supo. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet, Supo. Yeah, it's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boy, it's a man, young Josh A coming through with the plan. I wrote a couple songs and I gained a couple lives. Moved to Orlando, now I'm living fine. Yeah, I got a brain for a dentist and I train like a menace. But the passion is music, I've been in it for a minute. Get my life like a throwback. How far I've came, man, that's so rad. I remember when they said my music so bad. Young, shy, and chosen, they laugh until they hear this young man go in. I've been making the killing, just chasing my dreams. Right until I cannot breathe, yeah. Yeah, it's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's that Zet, Supo. Man, what can I say? Other than that, I am great. I've been out and making songs every single day, and the people want more, so I'm slaving away. About to quit my job and name my manager my mixtape. Yeah, this is my passion. You're only ready for the tape and the game will tap in. I just really wanna make a man, I'll make it happen. And there's gonna be more than just pointless stabbing. Drop love and I found a new outlet. Girls on me, I swear they need a new outfit. No romance anymore, got a hand on the door and I'm leaving that part of my life. Man, like Isaac Newton, no excuses. I'ma just focus on it, only music. History only wants the contributions. I don't think they care about your body count. Yeah. Yeah. It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah. 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 It's that Zet, Supo, no, Shima flow. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Welcome back. Back again. Alright, how did y'all like that patch? Y'all like that? No, I'm glad you did. And those that didn't, oh well. Yes, I'm taller than a tractor. I'll pull over here. I didn't. Oh my god, what was that? Y'all hear that? I hope you did. I've done some testing today. Yes, the first two parts, the beginning and the password clip, was made separately. And today I've done a lot of testing, folks. And I hope y'all can hear these motor sounds and stuff like that. Matthew and Junior just got back from the spray field 4 and 5. And finish doing some flip work, folks, and get some trees moved as quick as possible, because we have decent flip. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the sound. While I recorded just for a test and playback, everything's pretty much working. What I did, I turned everything down. My mic, what I had up, what I thought was right, where I could hear it, no, it had to go like almost 3/4 of the way down. So I just barely got my mic on. I barely got the game sound. But I done the game sound once before. So I'm like, well, what's the difference? Grab a Junior here to follow me off. Oh, here, let me. I am so sorry. Alright, change something for a second. Left square box to the right. Both of those are good. Apparently, Outback does not have that tipping hand. Folks, I was going to make some more grass bales and stuff, and I'm like, well, not in this episode anyway. I'll show y'all something here. Yeah, I'm going to have a little bit. Well, at least this truck here. It's the A. End up keeping this. Spacebar enables IC control. Okay, see these knobs on the dash here. Get that, get that. Yeah, not sure what it does. As you can see here, click on that, and it rolls a window down. Look it down, it raises it. Can't really see it unless you look at the top right there. You can see it going up and down. So yeah, that's with your spacebar. The other than that is the plain Jane. You can roll that up and down. The light's kind of shining through. Get back out now, as you can see on the window. Chair. Now, back here, I think. Now, y'all all well with this. If you watch these BEEZ videos on YouTube, you'll be aware of this. But as you can see, it's got wood chips in there. Do have a truck loaded and go, and see, this is the same truck as that, but that's what I was thinking about. I was telling you I was going to stick with it, and that helped with pig food and stuff. So we might just turn around and actually buy that truck loaded and sell this. which if any of y'all familiar with that in my other episodes. And this here is the version 3 of the Kentucky Farmer Truck. So, thank you, Kentucky Farmer. It's supposed to be an AR vehicle, which you can do AR only, which takes the fifth wheel off, 3.18 off, and it's a plain truck of an extended flat bed like you see here for the AR vehicles. Don't know what those are. I do know what they are. They're like a box with four legs back under it, and the legs disappear in a box truck. But as you can see, I've already been doing some stuff around here. I don't want everybody to hide. Same color as the big grass. So I hope y'all like this episode. I try to make Mondays kind of stand out. Right now I don't have very much software and stuff. I'm familiar with mods. Well, I am familiar with mods, but I don't have mods. So y'all get all of them for time. I wish I thought about getting this before all this other stuff. Now see, I got 31,000. I'm not mistaken, I thought it was a truck here. I'm not mistaken. So that trip would have been almost. It would have been no problem. It's a little. It looks like a hatchback a little bit too. But it ain't got the power. It's going to take the power. It's going to have the power. Looks long, and I do apologize, you know, I have a couple of patients. I know this temper here will hold 200,000. I don't think about 2 hours. Yeah. You got to find the right spot. With the country trick goes, it's higher, it's kind of hard to do that. But if I knew about this before I got a little bit of red stuff around, yeah, this might take some place of everything you need. I should have left him a little bit taller. Sometimes you can't control what you do. All grip on the side. Let me show y'all this. Bloop. Watch this. Bloop. 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 Sorry about the sound effects. I don't know how this is. once I get it up there, it'll be alright. To stop from logging, get some of these stumps because they were starting to get laggy. Laggy. Much time for doing this again, so I want to kind of break back in, do a little bit of video, and show y'all what I'm up to. Look how much power this truck's got. Now, this is the PCC version. Does have a storage capacity. I know it says that it should be storage capacity does be dead. It's right there close. It's just a So yeah, head on over to on YouTube, Tasty Farmer, Tasty Farmer, and show some love. Tell them I sent you a little message. Folks, he makes excellent videos. You want to know anything about horseplay? See how I did that trick? pretty much the same way with the stumps. You just gotta get it just right. But as I said earlier, might be a little bit, but we're gonna put some windmills in here. Oh yeah. Folks, stay tuned. I want to get some of these done, and I'll be right back in. All right, be right back. All right, everybody, we're here to pick up some grass. Get that on a little bit of an offset, and hopefully I'll pick up some of the stuff that I missed. I know y'all probably hate it because it's nighttime, but hopefully it won't be too bad. That way y'all get to see what we make at midnight. Now we're just getting this mainly to fill the fragmenter up. Oh, I know we're gonna collide. Please don't collide. Be stupid, come on, follow me. There you go. That was spot that I missed. We'll be good to go. Alright. Oh man, I was paying attention to them, didn't pay attention to up there. But good. Got a muddy in debt. Oh, there it goes. Loan interest is $26,500. Vehicle leasing is $6,340. Vehicle running costs $15,000. Property maintenance $230. Property income $1,675. Wow, folks. That's a lot of money. Animal upkeep $10,200. Wow. Okay, that's lots of money, folks. I had what? 28, 25 somewhere. I was trying to watch that corner, make sure I got all of it. I think I got him going to my left. Not mistaken. I'm trying to get all up myself. I think it's John back here. Everybody else home sleeping in their beds. J Boo Boo Jr. We are taking the night shift. Pretty good job. I'll do this again here. There we go. That's why I got the rake up on him. That way we won't collide so much. The 34 and let's say 25. Let's say 20. That'd be 54. $59,000. Well, of course, I do have a full load of milk I can go sell, wood chips, and trees. And as soon as I get this field done, that's what we're going to do with it. Just go sell some of that stuff. Load up and get that with the loader wagon. Alright, there we go. Switch. Go ahead and turn that off. Hopefully it won't hit me. Let's see, next wheel is going to be right over there. Tell you what, I'm going to leave these guys here right now. And as you can see, this guy here is fully full of wood chips. 100%. So it's 39.9 what this truck holds. I'm going to put that on front of him. And then, as you can see, folks, all the trees are gone. All the stumps, hopefully, are gone. I called myself double checking. So, yeah. Let's see. We're going to just follow this guy here. Whoa. Got the trailer. So, I'm going to do about 30. I need to go get the other guy here real quick before I go get him. Go ahead, gotta return the Scorpion too. Yeah, this guy right here. Tell you what, while I am here, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Took a load of fertilizer out of there. Put over here with the seeds. Because hopefully next time we plant, we won't have to buy that much seeds. Alright. Held quite a bit. 17,000 there. Whoa. Gotta be 2,500 there, so we'll need more over here, but we still can get some there. The conveyor belt's got some on it, so we'll get this fast forward and everything. F1. So now we got. $2,333 seeds. So it's not bad. It's getting there. You know, as soon as I fast forward time, that'd be even better. And we still got a ways, cause you know our crops are just now the first and second stage growth. So we got, I think, two more growth stages. So basically, next time we'll come in, our next episode, in other words, will be a harvest. going to go all the way around, folks, so they can come in behind that one guy. So I don't have no more grass over here. It's that field where I'm showing y'all. So it says IKE. Got a field right there to the east. We got the sheeps. Our southwest field over. Then the sheeps, we got that long field there below 9 and field above 21 today. So I might, if I have time, I might throw some more that in on this episode of collecting the grass. We'll just have to wait and see. And there we go. We're gonna follow him. I gotta go slow because this Kentucky truck will outrun both of them put together. The lights, beacons. Folks, I will meet you up at the sawmill or whatever it's called. And, yeah, this sawmill up there by the shop. So. Alright, we'll see you up there. Alright, folks, I made it. Unfortunately, my helpers didn't. They just decided to crash into the building. Okay, we'll sit out here in just a second. Back this guy in, get him all set up. There's the trigger. Phone just went off or something. I see. Wow. And back up. You got me pinned. Right, let's go ahead and take this slow right here. Cause it's totally on this side, I think. First time being here, so orange square I see. Right here on this side. Maybe just get us back out of debt. Alright, F1. Always gotta find out what side I'm on. Want unload. Ah, right there. I want right side. Uh-oh, be for left side. Want your horn. There is the right side. Start unload BX. Love the sound of that money. Love the sound of that money. Almost. Alright, I'm gonna leave this guy here. Run back over here, get our other wood chips. Control F to stop them. I just messed up. Let's cut through here. Yeah, right through the bushes. Okay, I didn't mess up. Go around this side. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, man. Nailed it. Alrighty. Back up here. All I'm going to do is start the big boy first. Then run and jump into that. Let's try our prices here first. See what wood chips are going for. $3.48. Man, I wish we'd caught it when it was up. Alright, well, okay. I'll move. Oop. Hurry up. And unload. Now we're up in the pluses again. Oh yeah. Wow, folks, that's what I'm talking about right there. What I'm talking about. Alright, let's see here. Go to garage. We're gonna return. Yes. Okay. The only thing I had leased? Oh lordy, what did I do? Garage. Well, folks, I guess I bought these. Thought I leased them. Okay, well, I already had the trailer. Stump grinder. The wood chip thing over this bought. Yeah, and I took back that one truck to swap that truck out. Okay. So that makes sense. Well, I don't need this grinder because I got that. So since I'm here, I'm going to drop it off at the shop and sell it. Like I said, I'm just going to take this and use it for the pig food area, manure, fertilizer, whatever we can get our hands on. And, yeah. And I guess I'll keep this truck too. Keep that trailer. We're also going to keep that trailer for when we sell stuff. Got some good brakes and got some quick speed. Speeding through town, we get a ticket. Reckless driving too. But folks, I just want to show you our fields. They up there, but they still ain't quite ready. Oh, it's time to collect my legs. All right, good. Ooh, break. Back over here, 34,228 wheat, 103,592 barley. Yeah, we sell some barley, but we'll wait on that till it's daylight or next episode or something. Yeah. Well, all right, let's check our animals real quick. Okay, they're good. So I'll get him back later. I do want to clean these areas right here, so start our little tires. these little eye robots come down here and take care of them. And cows. Maybe one of each. So that's probably going to be our next agenda. Very well, I got that one truck up there. When you swing by the shop, pick one of the robots up. There, put them on the ground, that way nobody can run into them. There's our other trailers, there's that robot. And I got to show y'all this. Kentucky's other trailer. Woohoo! My logo on it. yeah. Not for hire. Kentucky Farmer. Anyway, folks, we got 2, 4, same as last time. We got one here. So, one pallet since we've been gone. Yeah, I'll tell you what. It's got a hitch on front and back, and it's got to go back. So, let's go to our garage real quick, folks. I don't know how much time we got left. I need to check it. So, animals, yeah, right here. Right here. I'm going to go ahead and buy 2 of these while we got the money. Okay, there's 2 of them. I'm going to have this guy running back. Ooh. Bad beacon. Almost got it. There we go. That's fixing to say, how do we get them? All kind of noise, don't they? But folks, what y'all think about the sound? Is it okay? Let me know something. I just hope I got everything worked out where y'all can hear the motor sounds and everything. Not only the motor sounds, but everything, you know. It's nice sounds, some of them are. Alright. Truck gonna come in handy first day. Alright, folks, let me take this on over. Let's see. No, sheeps don't need it. I just need to go straight to the farm, though. So let me go to the farm and I'll be right back. Alright, folks, I'm back. Now, a lot of people are going to say that you need the charging station. You don't need it to use these, but you do need it to make you money. Make you money. Yeah, you can get income off of these. Yeah, switch to the front first. I'll set them up later. Drop this over here. You gotta experiment with them, get them the right length and stuff. And this will eliminate this tractor from having to come over here, and then we can also sell that tire. Ooh. Sell that tire now. biggest trip over? Oh yeah, look here. My bro. I don't know how much is left in here. Well, I got a little bit of each of the food there. 61,000. I'm gonna leave some of that in there. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how much I already got in here. This is what I got this truck for, folks. Did I get over for you? Yeah. Straw, zero. Pig food, oh my god. 111,234 pig food. We got pig foods coming out of our ears, folks. No, that won't be his title. I'll probably sell this truck and trailer. If we don't need it, folks. Truck now. Trailer. Definitely no, because we ain't going to be doing no forestry no time soon. And if we do do it, it's going to be wood chips, so we'll use the barks. Thing, I think we'll just get more money out of the wood chips. Just really do. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Sale. Alright. Now, since I got 235,000, I'm going to go to bank and take care of some of this loan interest. Loan details, no, edit, no, yes. We want 5,000 repay. There you go, water bottle pop, scared me. Yeah, one thing about it, loan is debtors. Big bank. Got 100,000 left. Can we go this other way and pay it back? It's highlighted now, so. Repay. Say about 10,000. And we got 305 left. Is that correct? Let me go back in this. Which one did we pay? 305, got 10. Okay. So good. We're down to 305, folks. It won't take long. Pay that back now. I could probably sell that barley and make pretty good money. Now I got a tractor somewhere we gotta take care of. Oh wow. Okay. And we could always sell some solos. Alright, John, you ready? These John Deere's are nice, but they just, these loader wagons buy all at once. Oh, you would. Oh, John's gonna get caught. No? Oh. Wonderful. I'm not even going to bother turning John on right now. God, that didn't sound right. But anyway, folks, I'm just going to do this myself. And not worry about John's buggy right now. I think we'll be able to do pretty good. think as soon as I get this bill here done, I'm gonna swing back by the shop and unload. Cause ain't no sense taking a ain't no sense taking a you know, pretty much fully trailer over to another field and start. You know, that's why John's back there behind me is to catch, you know, what I don't get in case I need another trailer. Missed another spot. By that bite, you can't really turn that sharp, but you can get the spots like it. Well, folks, I guess I'm gonna stop right here for a second to see what time I got left, and in other words, I'm gonna get these spots right here up, take this to the shop, dump it, and probably catch y'all on the north side of field 21 there with two empty buggies, and see what time we got left. All right, I'll be right back. All right, folks, I got that edited and stuff, and I don't know if it's going to turn out good or not with the sound, so I'm apologizing up front, but if y'all like it, leave me some comments down below. If not, leave me a comment too. Let me know what you think about it. Now, this is back where I regularly edit the audio and stuff. So, if you like it and everything, just let me know and I'll see which one we'll go with. But until then, this is the field north of 21 right there, and I got it filled up, and it held 189,944 liters. So, pretty good size field to collect from. So at least now I know we only need one buggy up here. But, like I said, I'm sorry if this audio turns out bad, but maybe next time I'll get it working right. Yeah. Folks, if you like what you saw, please hit that subscribe button, comment, either if you like it or not, you know, hit the like button, or hit the dislike button, it don't matter. And thank you for watching, folks. I'm going to get off here because I'm at my hour mark, so. But anyway, y'all have a blessed day, and I will see y'all later. Uh-oh, power lines are real. Power lines are real. Oh, Lordy, I'm stuck. All right, folks. I will get off here now. I got to get this switched up. Oh, my goodness. Oh. All right, folks. Bye.